Hi everyone, this is my fire hoop. First, I want to say, do not play with fire. I had to do a lot of training and practicing so I don't burn myself or the things that are around me. This is my fire hoop beanie. I use this to protect my hair from getting burned. This is my fire cloth. I use this to burn out the fire. I put it on top and I pat the fire out to make sure it's gone. Finally, these are my Kevlar sleeves. I use these to make sure my arms don't get burnt. This is how I prepare my hoop. First, I dip it in the camping fluid, and I wait till it stops bubbling. Then I do that for all the other wicks. Now I will show a demonstration on how I put the fire out. Now my mom will light up the hoop.
It's the strangest feeling in this way for you. It's something the way you go, something the way you go.
Seeking like a cat.